next level.
So, I just mixed 200 grams of sugar and 4 eggs together. Here I just melted 200 grams of dark chocolate and 200 grams of butter. Yeah, butter. I think that's the right pronunciation. I always have some difficulty saying that word and I don't know why. And yeah, so just let it stay in the water so it's still melted when you have to use it. And yeah, now there's gonna be 1 tablespoon of maple syrup and some vanilla sugar mixed in here, or some vanilla extract, but I don't have that, so sugar. I don't know about you, but I just freaking love maple syrup, so I just, maybe I put a little bit too much in there, but you know, just mix it, nobody's gonna see, so. Comes the tricky part. You have to pour the chocolate in while just like mixing it. I can't really show what to do, but I think it just looks amazing. So epic. Yeah, and if you've done that, you're ready. Yeah, I know, that's nice. Yeah, you have to bake it at, I always forget to tell you, so I'm just telling you now, 180 degrees, I think? I'm not really sure. 180 will be good. Will be just fine. Oops, where was it? Yeah.